For a minute there, Lynsey, I thought you'd lost your head. I mean, Lise. Sorry, Annalise.
When I wrote down all the good things about Lynsey, I realised that on paper she was the worst friend in the world. She was thinner than me. She was prettier than me. She was funnier and kinder than me. Let's face it, next to Lynsey, none of us could stand up to her. We'd always come second best. It took me quite a while to realise that coming second best to a girl as wonderful as Lynsey was no bad thing.
See you later, Lynsey.
I love you.